So as a leader, what are you emphasizing, not only through your words, but through your actions day to day? And are you empowering others to echo and reinforce those behaviors, those values? I hope so, because that's when real sustainable change is going to happen. If not, then, you know, it's not going to happen.